Now, is that a change of possession? Because they just put up a new shot clock. This was a similar issue that we saw the other night in Cleveland.
We get an explanation from Joey Crawford right now, and he's saying yes.
Backdoor feed. Freije! He had it blocked by Collins. He had possession. I'm not sure he stepped out.
And how about this play? This was a sure layup. See, Freije gets too far underneath the basket, and he has to come back out with the ball and sticks it right in front of Collins, who gets the block.
We'll have a lot more coming up.